The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
How may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
¿Cómo estás?
Do you sell glue?
A la puta!
Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
Bummer, man. Maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try to believe it.
Wow! Radical chrome dome, my man. Hey, listen. Do you have any glue?
No.
Yeah.
too shabby.
Into like a mantis shrimp at one point, my man. You started like speaking in tongues or something, man.
Yeah, right on. It felt like I was repairing the very fabric of the universe itself with my voice alone. Pretty rad. Oh, darn it. That reminds me. I need to find some glue for that souvenir. I should talk to the hotel manager.
Maybe just find a shop in town.
Who? Yeah, I feel horrible.
Oh.
You're embarrassing.
Looking good, man. Looking good. This will be over in no time. All right, cool. You're clean and good to go.
I thought your hippie types were only into the soft drugs. I'm surprised to see what.
Peace and love isn't really my thing.
Isn't this kind of work sort of breaking the hippie code?
I do what it takes to get what I need.
Hey, vagabundo! Ah, you're expected. Have a seat. Franco's on his way.
That's not the right way. Come here.
Ah, so, despite an annoying delay,
it's
finally here. Let's have a look. got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
You don't have to know somebody. It doesn't matter. Come on.
I don't think we can hold this down for long.
Interesante.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47. That is P Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Hola, señor. If this doesn't get at least 200 likes, this whole trip.
You heard the news about the Moreno. How they had 15 guys locked up in Mala. Yet all of them worked 2 hours.
Did you see the poster?
Rico Delgado coming down to us.
That power guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to frisk you.
Man, if you want a pass, I need to look through your pockets. There's no two ways about it.
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully.
Well,
practically everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
Okay, all right, Mr. Power. Let's go, parcero.
Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you.
is a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterward.
What's up, yo?
Mr. Power, it's a pleasure to meet you. You landed a few days ago, so why did it take so long for you to get here?
You know what? Never mind. Let's just get this over.
I have places to be and people to kill, you know how it goes, right?
I certainly do, Mr. Delgado.
You know, you look different on TV. I can't quite tell what it is, but there's something off.
You know what they say. The camera adds 10 pounds.
Yeah. Apparently, it also gives you new cheekbones.
I just had surgery.
Sure.
Well, I figured it was something. God, she's been under the knife years for about a decade. Me, personally, I would be caught dead.
Time will tell, Mr. Delgado.
Okay. I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed.
Whoa, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control. Hey, the two guy. I'm watching. One wrong move, y la vas a estar pidiendo. You hear me?
Calm down, all right? Everything's okay here.
Just making sure the script doesn't try anything funny.
You're making me nervous, Jose. Put that thing away.
No way. I'm letting my guard down around a stranger, Rico.
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado. I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you way one.
Oh, finally. Some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Will you stop showing off your agility?
Hey, who are you?
Why does shit like this always happen to me?
Thank you. Yeah, he wrote it for Martinez. I'm telling you, this shit is publishable. He'd make a fortune settling down as a romantic book writer. Beats the hell out of that garden lady and her paperbacks. Not sure what Martinez would say if she saw it.
Please stop. Oh!
I'm back in Jurassic Park.
Yeah. I have a letter from Miss Martinez.
All right, let me see that.
It's always nice to talk.
Is that from Hector?
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Well, let me enlighten you. Hector Delgado, Andrea Martinez, for an
I don't want anything to do with that moronic Hector, no matter how many flowers or boxes
of Miss Martinez,
well between them.
I have this for you.
A letter?
She wants
is that Hector's handwriting?
I don't know.
I recognize that junk up scroll anywhere. I don't want anything from that
man. And neither am I. You put it on her desk yourself if it's so important to you.
Guess it comes with the territory, but you're rich, man.
Anything from Hector through. But what did I just find? A letter. Were my instructions not clear?
Yes, Mr. Martinez. Very clear. I don't know how that happened.
We'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Burn everything that even remotely smells like that idiot. Got it?
Yes, Mr. Martinez.
Ah, to hell with it. Let's see what that fool has to tell me.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
cookies and cheese buñuelos? What a magnificent match!
Your inappropriateness knows no boundaries. You really